نحمده ونصلي ونسلم على رسوله الكريم. أما بعد، فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أنكم مدمجين فلو رد السلام عليكم. I would like to do one of the many miracles. I would like to do a speech on one of the many miracles of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Narrated Sharif radhiyallahu ta'ala anhu, Anas bin Malik said, a person entered the mosque on a Friday when the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was standing reading the khutbah. The man who in contact said, "Oh Allah's Prophet, we glanced up to dying and read the khutbah. Please ask Allah for rain." The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam raised both hands and said, "Oh Allah, bless us today. Oh Allah, bless us today. Oh Allah, bless us today." And as added by Allah, there were no clouds or vapors between them and the mountains. Suddenly, a big black cloud came racing from behind the mountains and covered the sun. And it rained until the next Friday. A man entered the mosque and stood in front of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam when he was reading the khutbah and said, "Oh Allah's Prophet, last of us are dying and raise the khutbah, please ask Allah to stop the rain." And as added, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam raised both hands and said, "Oh Allah, round us, not on us." The sun came out and they all woke up. Sharif radiyallahu ta'ala anhu said, asked Anas if it was the same person who asked for the rain. And Anas replied, "That I don't know."